Welcome to Kara's Story Box again. Today we will be learning how to make a greeting card. But we are going to make this greeting card with Bindi. Bindi is also called Ladyfinger. So let's start. And first we're going to fold the paper before we start. From the middle, we're going to take this fold and make sure that the fold is equal. The corners are with the corners. Like this. And now we are going to draw on this side with our Bindi. We are going to first of all wet it a bit. Now dry out all the extra water and now we are going to dip it in the paint. We are going to rub it in the darker green here like this. So what we are making right now is grass. Just dab the Bindi in its place. Yes. Now the next color that we are going to use is brown for our stem of the flower because we are making the flower. Now with our next Bindi, we are going to dip this in yellow. For the petals, we are going to need some orange. We are going to leave little gaps in the middle, about these, only three. So we are trying to create a pattern. Now we are going to make the leaves. As you know, leaves are also big, so we're going to use this one. Now we're going to wait for all this to dry. Now for the sky, we're going to use our crayons. And we're going to just do a bit shading. Use our crayons in one direction. Now our sky is ready. This is the outside of our card. Now we're going to write the message inside. If it is somebody's birthday, you can write inside. Or if it is somebody's anniversary, you can write inside. But if you think that this side or this side is plain, you can do something of your own imagination there. Greeting card is ready and we made it with Bindi. Bindi is also called Ladyfinger. Ladyfinger, where are you? Here I am. How do you do? Okay, bye. See you again next time.